first of three between the Wings and the Caps, and we're underway. Tied with Boston for most in the league. Also tied for first in goals, redirected, and Bernier sends it into the corner. Nemeth had it poked off his stick by John Carlson. Red Wings still there right in front, and Glendening was stoned by Samsonov.
But Washington doesn't take a whole lot of time to get to the net, boy, but look at the chances Detroit had to get.
And Larkin weaves his way out of the zone. Tap pass for Zadina. Larkin got it back, right in front, backhand score!
Bingo.
Slavery buried in top shelf!
Robbie Fabry, Dylan Larkin leads the charge, gives it to Zadina, who gets it back and back to Larkin, and then with nobody in front except Fabry, good pass by Larkin underneath the stick, and Samsonov was caught.
That's it. Out of the blue line, calls for it back, they shovel it in front, knocked away.
A rarity to see Ovechkin down by the goal line.
Detroit killed it off. Wilson's shot goes over the crossbar. Ovechkin held it in. Kuznetsov twirling at the half wall. Got it back. Down low. One-timer. There's the game equalizer. TJ Oshie from the slot.
Should this puck gotten out or not? Well, Dylan McIlrath did not see Ovechkin on the wall. He hits him, and that's how the puck stays in. So Ovechkin makes the play, holds it in, shovels it over to a teammate, and he's not going to get an assist, but boy, he was the guy responsible for keeping it in right there. A high rim by McIlrath that got an unfortunate bounce off of Alex Ovechkin, and the Washington Caps, TJ Oshie.
Ovechkin tapped it into the corner. Kuznetsov caught up to it. Jensen slides it. Orlov shot. Oh. Nice save made by Bernier.
Wow, it was a redirection by Tom Wilson in front. Bernier with good position on a planned play by Washington. D to D, and it's a shot pass right there to Wilson. Nice deflection and a good save. Bernier, I'm sure, feels a lot better tonight than he did against the Toronto Maple Leafs a few nights ago. Talk about a lot of weapons. Boy, oh boy, this team. Yeah. Ovechkin's going to go to his office shortly.
There's a one-timer and a nice save made by Bernier.
That's normally where he's at, Ovechkin, and it's Carlson with that right-hand shot on the left side.
Kuznetsov drops it back. Carlson, nice feed in front. Dangling. Ovechkin scores!
Wow.
Oh!
Very nicely set up by Washington, and then Bernier shut that down, but he could not recover quick enough to get back to the other side. The Red Wings are all there, and Ovechkin purposely knew he had to get rid of that puck as quickly as possible once he got around and on top of the goal line right there. As soon as he did that, was able to wheel.
Washington clears. Barana beat McIlrath to the loose puck. Feeds Eller, risks a shot, save made by Bernier. Now Washington with Stevenson up ahead. Panik on a breakaway.
Oh,
nice save by Bernier.
Boy, Fabry went down hard, just getting up now on a collision. Penalties that they took in this period didn't help them with Washington getting momentum from that.
Larkin walks in, and a one-timer by Fabry, and Samsonov made a stellar save there.
Still, it's a one-shot game. That's his best stop of the night, Samsonov, for sure. That's the 14th shot on goal for Detroit. They've been outshot 12-6 here in the second period. Two power plays to Washington, as I said, it helped out.
Dangles feeds the half board. Nielsen shot, save made. It was a stick save made by Samsonov, and he quickly covers up.
And that baby was going to go just inside the post. It got through all the legs, and that's a huge save by the Washington goaltender right there.
Different feel to the start of the third than the start of the second for Detroit. Filppula, the one testing Samsonov. to Fabry. Has the Detroit goal. Athanasio with speed. Going around Carlson. Couldn't control it. Loose in front. Vilppula. Oh, how did he miss it?
Oh, my God. Vilppula.
Or part of Samsonov's glove. Oh, John Carlson's reach. Samsonov's blocker pushed it
in. Oh, boy.
Look out. Here comes an opportunity for the Caps, and a nice save made by Bernier. Verano was making a bid for his second point of the night.
Part of the reason that he's breaking out this season, the confidence, and he is finally coming of age in the NHL. Jeff Blashill says your development as an NHL player isn't a straight line, and that's what they're seeing with Verano and Washington.
Calling for a penalty.
Crowder urging it on. Glendening blank feed. Oh, what a save made by Samsonov. Bertuzzi was right there on the doorstep.
Bertuzzi out of midair that we've seen many, many times.
Vilppula battling Michael Kempe forward. Kempe feeds Ovechkin. Wilson works his way in. Backhand score! Boy, boy.
That's Tom Wilson's 10th goal of the year. He looked like a 2-on-2. And Wilson got in behind and took a flip pass from Ovechkin and made a really nice move. So he doesn't just use his hands for fighting and being tough. He's got really good hands around the net. And that's why a year ago, a lot of people thought at the time, really? But boy, oh boy, he has really paid dividends for this team.
Brings some balance to that line of Ovechkin and Kuznetsov, doesn't it? Glendening scores!
Oh.
Ripped it! Off the pipe and in! 3-2!
Pretty sound to hear that goal post, especially on your on the inside of it. It's just a simple dump in around the boards. Washington has trouble with it. Larkin's in front. I don't know if it hit him or what, but he certainly disrupted the sight line. Oh yeah, the goaltender had no chance to see this thing, and it blisters by him.
Walks in from the circle, trying to feed Bertuzzi in front. Tapped up ahead.
Oh my God.
Spun around. Ovechkin's going to catch up to it. Fabry chasing. Ovechkin's second goal of the night makes it 4-2.
It all happened on the far boards. Washington found a way to get the loose puck and dump it down the ice and for Ovechkin an empty net.
Three-point night for the Washington captain. Hronek drops it back to Larkin. Knocked away by Ovechkin.
Again.
Looking for a hat trick.
That's a goal.
Yanked down and he'll push it in.
That would have been a given goal. Because it's empty net.
Larkin upset, wasn't taking a swing at Ovechkin, broke his stick.
Same system here with the Washington Capitals as the clock runs out on this one. And the Caps head on home with another 2 points.
And the winless streak for the Red Wings has reached 9. Washington wins it 5-2.